Terrence Blake. Why must they wave me from the show? Slate!
Unable to cry, unable to scream. would suggest that the Attorney General should resign because some religious fanatics murdered themselves.
His followers to mass suicide, but the FBI hasn't finished searching the complex. One report says Koresh isn't one of the survivors.
A raging fire is believed to have killed almost 90 members of a religious cult near Waco in Texas, where they defied a siege by the FBI for more than 7 weeks.
His desire, and I've stated it repeatedly, as much as I could without seeming overly dramatic, was that he wanted to have as many people killed in that compound as possible. That is why it was named the Ranch Apocalypse.
The core feature of the cult, and perhaps its sharpest distinction from mainstream religion, is mind control, and Koresh patently exercised it to an extreme degree, targeting as his recruits Seventh-day Adventists, who would already tend to believe in the imminent second coming of Jesus Christ. He had an advantage, but experienced cult watchers do not find it too surprising that he could convince his followers also of martyrdom and sacrifice, elements anyway of primitive and fundamentalist religious observance. One woman who was caught up in a religious cult for 18 years said tonight that their indoctrination drew people into believing that obedience above all else would earn the ultimate reward of going to heaven.
Relatives of cult members are blaming the FBI for the tragedy, and two of the survivors of the blaze appearing in court on Tuesday accused it of starting the fire. The Texas Rangers estimate it will take 2 weeks to recover bodies from the ruins of the compound and say they're being hampered by the amount of unsafe ammunition still on the site. Meanwhile, the people of Waco are trying to put this long ordeal behind them.
The president said he was convinced that the efforts of the FBI to bring the affair to an end without further loss of life had ended in failure because David Koresh had been dangerous, irrational, and probably insane.
Thank you. Thank you.